from shortcut. Starting, we have finished the classes on shortcut. So we have tomorrow we have started the shortcut. How can you use the shortcut? And what is it? How can you get the shortcut of the Excel? So if you use the shortcut in the Excel, you have increased the 30% your working speed. But when you command on the shortcut, okay. So first is how can you know the shortcut of the options? Which option have a shortcut? We have the 2B. First, click on the options and get the your shortcut. It's like paste control plus V is the shortcut. But the list. So no need to go to the Google. Search here, search and search here. Shortcut 10 results. Click here and Excel shortcut. Click here and in the Excel help we have got a list of the shortcut. But this result come from the web, so you have a internet connectivity. So this is the every shortcuts of the Excel sheet. Every shortcut, right? By category wise, one by one you can see a shortcut. It is clear, sir? That he know how to remember this, because you cannot memorize like a poem, like a story. Need to practice on the shortcut. When you press the control C, when you press the enter, no need to think and no need to see the keyboard, because we have used it the every time, every minute. So our mind and our hands communicate with, and we have no need to think about key. I have pressed the enter, I see the enter key, where is the enter key in the keyboard. So that is true. And if you want to command on the shortcut key, so starting you have working with the shortcut in the office time 2 hours and more than 2 hours, you can where you have not the urgent work and deadline of your work, that time you can use the shortcut. And that time you not use the mouse command, only for use the keyboard shortcut. Okay, and but problem is that when you skip the your mouse using and use the keyboard, but some problem is some command not have a direct shortcut. Just like I want to apply the all border. That time we have used the alternative key. Press the alt key of your computer. When the press the alt key, see here menu bar. Just I have the menu bar H N I. Every menu bar have a one key. This is a shortcut. When the press H on keyboard, your home menu bar will be activated, and every option in the home menu bar have a one key, just like border, see a B. So press the B, your border will be drop down, and this is the all border A. Apply, press the A on the keyboard. No, not Alt. Alt, you'll activate your home menu bars, home. Go in the home menu bar, B the border, and A it means all border. So we have just pressed the Alt, H for home, B for border, A for all border. So Alt, H, B, A. So we have every feature. Just like I want to merge this cell, just press the Alt, H, and M for merge. Merge. Center, we apply the C. So next time we have apply here Alt H M C. Okay. So every command in the menu bar we can use it. Just like I want to use the flash. Just like we have write some name here. Once again. Okay. Type here, just like name. We have the name. I want to separate the first name and last. So we use the slash field. So press the Alt A, A for data, and this is the slash field. FF. We press the FF. Okay. So type your name. It's like Pooja. And select here. Alt A and FF. So every menu bar has a small key, but this flash field has also keyword shortcut control plus E. You can use also keyword of the direct shortcut key control plus E. Just like we have right type here sync and type here control E. So you have also used your direct key. And also use the alternative key. It is clear. And also you have also right click from the your keyboard. See here, your keyboard have a before of the control key, we have the one arrow nishan and one list icon on your keyboard. Press here and this is the right click. And when you use the right click, see here every option have a one. Later have an underline. They say T have an underline. Copy in the C have an underline. As same here, format have an underline. Have an underline. So this is the shortcut. When I press the F command, F key from the keyboard, your format cell will be applicable. Okay. And this is the pop-up menu bar, right? This is the dialog boxes. You can also handle the dialog boxes. But you have pressed the tab key and arrow key, you can use it. Just like I have pressed the with a down and up arrow key, we have select different options. And also we have pressed this like I have did. I have pressed the again tab. So now we have select here the type of date. I want to go through in the alignment. Just press the control tab. I have go to the alignment. And see here, also press the tab here. I have moved in the alignment. I want to go to the font, or then next press the control tab, go to the font, in the tab, in the font, I have moved the font. And also press the tab on the go to the border. But I have the border and now we have reversed back to alignment. How can? So if you have pressed the shift key the reverse, just like control tab to go to the next and control shift tab to go to the back. Go to the next, go to the back. Go to the next, control tab, control shift, go to the back. Okay. So reverse shift is the reverse key. Just like I have pressed the enter here and when I press the shift enter, we have go to the up. Enter, go to the down and control. Go to the up. Also then go to the tab to left to right and also shift tab right to left. Is it clear, sir? This is the shift key, the reverse key. The shortcut method will be clear. Okay. Now we have used the sum calculation part and some the data entry part. So when you create your new database, like I have want to create the one data sheet. So first open your Excel sheet and need to the save. Go to the file menu bar and save here. Select the area, select the locations, and in this your default is the Excel workbook. So when you save your file in the Excel workbook, please check ki have any coding and any macros in your Excel sheet. If you have any macros, any coding in Excel sheet, if you save in the Excel workbook, here every code will be disabled and deleted. So if you have any macros and coding in the Excel file, then need to save file, save as file in the micro enable workbook, right? And select the workbook, type your name and select the locations and thus save. Okay, problem is there is sometime I forget ki where is the save my file, right? Just like I have saved the today one file and tomorrow I want to open, but I have not remembered which location I have saved the file. So go to the file menu bar, click on the open, and this is the recent work. Select here, we have created the two files in the today, first the data and second in the book 2. Data is the desktop and MA folder, and book 2 is the document folder. And click the mouse here, see here, your complete path. But I have frequently opened the file, but opened the 100 and 200 files. So our frequently opened file go to the out of this recent open list. So need to ping your data. Just like I have ping here data, so my list is fixed in the data. I have opened the 500, 300 file in the day, but my data not removed from the list. This data file, because I pin this file. So how can pin? Just like we have a one also here, I think check here. Yeah, this is the WhatsApp file, and this file I have opened the frequently. So click on the ping sign in the ping list above. Okay, so when you want to open file, you go through the home, and this is the your list, ping list, or this is the recent list. Okay, it's clear. So this is also shortcut method, because do you want to open the your frequency? I think daily basis you have the 3 or 4 and 5 file is the very important file, or every day we can start to work this file. So day you can create the ping list or open the file from here. No need to go through the folders and open the file. It's clear. Okay. Okay. And next is that you can also what is the open, what is the save, what is the save as. I think every details we have remember. Okay, I have explained everything in the file menu bar. I have go through the file menu. So first is the home. In the home, I have the blank workbook, and this is our templates and two tutorials provided from the your Microsoft. And if you want to need more templates, click here the more templates. And templates is the your report format and data type formats. Just like I have create one invoice folder, invoice form. So I have no idea how to create the invoice, and I have also no idea what is the invoice format, which details in available in the invoice format. Just click here, search here bill invoice, any keywords on the search menu bar, you can got a different your format of your invoices, which invoices meet your requirement. Just like this is my requirement, I have select and create here. But also this is the provided from the web, so you have the internet facility. Then after that we have changed the your company name, addresses, bill to product descriptions and everything, amount, whatever, and our bill format will be ready. And you can have the print here also. Okay, I want to create the one calendar also. Click here, go to the more field. You can also go to the no need to click every time the more templates. You can also go to the new, and here is the templates. You can also search by the category. Just like I have the personal category, yeah, I have the chart related category, I have the calendar category. Click on the calendar, and this is the category wise your report. Just like this is a personal moon chart. This chart where we use your astrologer. Use it. Right. This is the moon chart, and this is the year. I I want to in the 2020, just type here 2020, press the enter, and every month our moon is the year is January. This is the March, today the 31st, and today the I have no idea because every I think every country have the same moon positions there every day. Yeah, different. So we have no idea that this is work for. You can check it. Today March 31st and what is your moon positions? Go to the tariffs and check here. Check it. Do you have a microwave electronics device? Where is the So do you have a open your manual of the microwave? First open and check here ki you have the get in the manual you have check it you have manual have give the 20 and more than 20 recipes of the recipe of the dishes ki how can recipes use it in the microwave. This is the template your food manual. How can bake the pizza? How can bake the your kya bolte usko chocolate cake? Save the chicken. How to bring the lollipop? Everywhere. That's like. So this is also manual. In this Excel, we have create the this type of the your templates, reports, files, format, anything. So Microsoft give you the list of the some examples. Okay, this type of the reports, this type of the data, this type of the formats you will create in the Excel. So if you have see the mostly templates in the Excel, you have the idea. Okay, watch which format and what type of the format we have created in the Excel, and what is the Excel capabilities as per Microsoft. And also use your personal work also, just like invoices or just like I have the calendar, just like I see here calendar, and here is the wait a minute. Yeah, this is the Akamite calendar. Straight here. And see here, this is the January, and this is the March. We have selected the March and April, and I have plan give the planning of the on this month. Which classes have the Thursday? Which classes have the Friday? Which classes have the Saturday? Like that, we have type here. Okay, every month just like select here the March January here. The January, this is the January's planner. Next, the February, March, April, May, June, the 12 month your calendar here. You can use it. No need to use the, your diary. Just fill here. You can also use it, and you can also modify according to your use. Right, sir. So we have the new. And let's open your file. Info is the information about your file. Which date have the last modified? Which date they created? Who is the author? And which your workbook have the product and your version history, whatever. And also save your file. Save as your file. The difference now. Print your file. Okay, and share your file. Share with the URL type and the PDF and Excel workbook as a mail. And also we have the export to your export to as a PDF and as a XML and different type of the file. And so if you use the Power BI, also this file publish on the Power BI and close the clause. And account is your login, your Microsoft account. If you have purchasing the 365 and other applications version. And this is the, right, we have the account, Microsoft account. Click on first Office Pro 2016 or 19. Okay, the first need to your previous Excel version will be uninstall and install the 2019 applications. Yeah, that's the rule. First download your Office setting from the Microsoft website. Take the time for the download, so you have to just download your Microsoft from the Microsoft account. We have an idea how can download from Microsoft account. First login your Microsoft Office website. Open the Microsoft Office.com or click on the sign in. Okay. Or sign in your ID. Ask the ID. What is my ID? Microsoft ID. Need to ID for your account. File not change. You're right. Change the application office and click on the office here. We have purchased office. I think I have purchased the 6 people and 1 person we used. And we have the install. You can download. So first log in your Microsoft account and then see here. Okay, first install your Office and then we have discussed the next thing, because you need to practice.